over. Head on in. Battery.
Another comms check, then.
Yeah, I heard you repetitiously. Don't know about that, though. This is kind of a fun track. I've never actually raced it. Just done a little practicing. How you doing?
The race is really short.
Oh, that's good, because I actually need to be in bed.
So 15 meters should be enough.
I couldn't turn around, I was sliding to the gas, I went around.
I craned my neck, and then I was watching you, and I laughed so hard, and I craned.
Like, I couldn't stop, I hit the sand, and she's like, no, sand, but I had full brakes on, just slid all the way through that field, but I threw it, went around the whole track, and back into the pit. I got an unsafe pit entry, cutting the course, and jumped the course.
Yeah, I was cracking up, like, what? I was like, where am I going?
Probably got a dozen practice laps on it. I spent a lot of time there. Probably get in.
Yeah, I feel like this turn you just went through. And when you get back on the oval, it's pretty violent. I don't know.
Feel okay. A little bit early they left us on.
A little touchy. Richard, 7.9, buddy.
I'm sorry, what was that, Pastor?
I said, hurry up, 7.9. I flagged it off and then I wish it was close enough though.
You've got 5 laps to go.
I let him go by myself, crash right in front of
him. Oh, you didn't have to do that, bro. Thank you.
Oh no, that's fine. It was worth the price of admission for that first lap I was cracking up.
I'm comfort in that, figuring no matter what I go, that's probably good to do that. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm interested to watch the replay.
Yeah, it looked like you were way farther than I'm sure that you really were. It looked like you were like 10 miles away and kept going. It was so funny.
Yeah, my brother said once I jumped it, I should have just took off and went around to the pit.
Oh, I never thought about that.
On any of these standing stones.
Yeah.
I hate it when you're coming to a curve and you just really totally lose track of where you are.
Yeah. Oh, to my world. I did that in the skippy race. Last race, I did the exact same thing.
That is Nürburgring, right? Go ahead.
Yep.
I don't know if I've made it complete last year.
They have a name for that, we call it baby.
Mm-hmm. kind of fast.
This is a Skip Barber I wouldn't be. And Patrick Petroni's still catching him though.
Right side. Tony Jared, you guys are having an extra. I'm an oval on the they really love to get flat back.
Clear on the right. Right side. Still there. Keep to the left. You've got a slow car on the left.
I thought the car was going to slow down so much on that curve where I lost place, but after you pass me, it's so far, it's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Alright, there's the checkered flag.
Good race, Tony and Jared. That was fun to watch.
Great job. You did really well.
Yeah, you got it right, guys. Sorry about the last lap.
I really wish I'd discovered this race a lot earlier in the week.